Hey everybody, hey, video game, can I start? It's Tuesday, December 2nd, 2014. Or it was. You know, I could have recorded this then or now. Who knows? You'll never know. I'm going to start a new game here. I really don't want to. Because I have to play with Roxas. And that's the fucking worst tutorial of a video game ever in my life, ever. If I remember back then, way back when, I was in high school when this game came out. Was I a junior? Was I a senior? I really don't remember. I don't remember what year it was. 2004? 5? 6? No, I was 6. Before that. 2005. I hope Square Enix doesn't cut this out of my video if they did the first one. This is my fucking jam.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered
dream. Shut the fuck up. Did he really just say that?
I want to line the pieces up. Yours.
Yours and mind. I said mind. And mind. Before it starts, I used to listen to this song all the time. Like, I would just put the game in and just have this on loop. Alright, but here's where he jumps off the tree. Kyrie, no, go back! Riku! What's cool is this is, he goes through the whole first game right here in this intro. Or the ending of the first game. And this is, don't tell me. What the fuck is the name of that game? Oh my goodness Christ. Isn't that Birth by Sleep, you idiot? The card battle one. This is that game right now, what they're showing. Because one half of it you play as Donald, Goofy, and Sora. And when you beat the game, you can do the whole thing as Roxas, but it's a different story. He fights different enemies that are part of the Organization 13 who don't show up in this game because they were already defeated in that game. Oh my god. That's Naminé. That's Kyrie's Heartless. Heartless? No. Nobody. And here's when Naminé puts Sora to sleep. To be honest, I still don't understand what's going on in these goddamn games. Nobodies and fucking Heartless and organization members and Xemnas and Xehanort and and fucking Donald and Goofy and Simba and Sora and fuck you, man. Just kidding. Actually, I'm not kidding. Am I kidding? Oh, let's find out. So this is Roxas. This is a spoiler alert. Sora's nobody.
Arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Roxas. Ah, I see what you guys did there.
Whoa! Give me a break, I...
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand.
You're damn right I don't.
Sora.
Kyrie! Look at that. I'm at 7:40. I didn't start yet. Oh my god, I don't want to do this. Can I skip? Hey everybody, let's skip.
Another dream about him.
That's really weird. I used to dream about somebody all the time. I still do. Too bad it's in another castle. Twilight Town. Spoilers. These are my best friends. I don't remember any of their names, by the way. We got Fatty, we got Spiky, we got Girly. And we got Fakey over here. The first day, I think there are 3 days, right? Or a week? I don't remember.
Man, does that tick you off? Yeah, that's just wrong.
The Cypher's gone too far this time.
Cypher's the cool kid that these guys don't like.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club.
Klepto Club.
Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
Can I play? 10 minutes!
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
Memories.
What? All are gone? Huh? Huh? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
Yeah.
What is that? Cypher could never have pulled
it. No.
Yeah. All right. Time for some recon. Huh?
Damn.
His heart is returning.
Sora's heart.
Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Yo, bros, can't I play? Look at all these zippers and buttons and shit. He got buttons on his pants that aren't supposed to be there.
Roxas, come on!
I'm 100% sure that the camera is not the right way. Oh my god, can I play? Now, see what I tell you. Look, left is right, right is fucking down is up, and up is up. Okay, up is up, and down, no, down, no, down is up. I can't even do anything. Yo, Roxas. Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing. We didn't steal anything, alright? I like to believe you, but who else would steal this stuff? What stuff? As if you didn't know, hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Go ask at the accessory shop. Bro, where you just came from. Brat, brat. Oh my goodness Christ. Go on, Roxas, ask her. We go to prom with me. How old are these kids? Like 12? Please? Oh, hello, Roxas. Reaction commands appear in various situations and are very helpful. Use reaction commands whenever possible. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. You used to be one of my favorite customers. I'm not a thief! Okay. Oh, you fucking bitch. It's no fun having everyone suspecting me, you know? Then you've got to find a way to clear your name. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed, too. Alright, what the fuck is this? I just want to play the game. I remember when I first played this and I was like, what the fuck is this trash? Like, can I play? Is it people ask for cats and shit and day two and day three, you don't do anything until, like, you're Sora. I get up there, I couldn't even reach. Did they steal something from you too? Oh my, yes. Something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Thanks for that, ma'am. So what did they take from you? My dick. I don't know. My precious. Looks like the culprit is going around stealing. And not just the word, too. You guys already said that. This isn't your average thief. I wonder if Cypher would know anything about this. We gotta talk to him. Come on to the sandlot. We out. TLTW, Twilight Town. Twilight Town. Look, it's Vivi from Final Fantasy IX. Hey! And other guys who are probably from other games that I don't know of.
Oh, yeah? Nice comeback there, Blondie. What'd you say? You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
You know? You know?
Undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it?
Is that Waka?
Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide. Roxas!
What the fuck? Oh, here's where I gotta choose, what do I wanna be? Defense, magic, or attacker? You know me, I always pick attacker. Rap, rap, rap. I should try something new. Nah, oh my, can I please? God damn. No. That's magic. I don't want this shit. Your morale has increased. Strength plus one.
Roxas, focus.
I know what I'm doing, bruh. You know, I don't know why I keep saying that. I hate that fucking bro shit. I keep saying it. I'm sorry. The gauge, a gauge in the bottom right is the HP. You guys know what the hell this is. Let's fucking play this fucking game. Brat, brat. After hitting an enemy with an attack, you... Oh, you need to fucking, you know, you already know. You already know, though. My nigga, yellow.
We're playing around and fight.
Defeat Cypher. This reminds me of fucking Sephiroth. That battle was so hard. I don't have roll? Nope, I don't have roll yet. Okay. Oh, you tight. You missed. So you use it, you're trash. Fucking O-coded, bitch. Not even, I mean, can't touch this?
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
You know? You sure that's not Waka? Oh, it's a nobody.
What was that?
The thief?
Yeah, let's go get that thief. The woods. Because left is right and right is left. Who does that? Who plays like that? Somebody please tell me. I don't understand. We have come for you, my liege.
Huh?
I can't fight him, I have a keyblade.
It's no use.
Don't worry. We got you, Daddy.
What?
And now we got a keyblade. Let's go.
What is this thing?
Fight the mysterious enemy again. Round two. Aight. Get raped. Get close to grab orbs dropped by enemies. Blah blah blah. Okay. There are your memories. You know what? I should totally stop there. Cockblock. You've seen some combat. You've seen a lot of story. A lot of the dumb fucking story. Until it gets good later. With all the. And the combat gets really awesome when you get, like, transformations and you get, like, summons, like, Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. Oh, photo. It was a memories. My bad. Anyway. So, I'm going to stop there, or I'm going to stop the video there. And, I don't know, I might stream this later, I might not. But I am, however, going to start up Birth by Sleep right now and show you how much better that game is. All right? Thank you. Bye-bye.